Flag bestätigt. Beginnen mit dem Abbinden. Kommen.
Welcome back, everybody, to Notruf 112, where we're responding to a oil spill here in a parking garage. So our teammate has thrown down some Absorbol, or some kind of absorbent material. We use Absorbol. Drop and open it. Oh, okay. Pick this up. Put our binding agent down. It's going to soak up that oil. I don't know if there's anything else. I'm just standing around waiting to do something, I guess. Back up, I guess. We're done. We didn't put any of that in the bucket, but sure. There's Buddy there. Pick the barrel up. And we're going to head back to the hall for the next one.
Weitere Lagemeldung. PA zur Brandbekämpfung vor. Brand droht nicht auf Supermarkt überzugreifen. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
Let's get some water on that. Oh, there's still heat left. Alright, not sure what we're on the way to. We got our ladder truck and the support vehicle. Oh. Yeah, I know. This is the exact same one we've already done. Darn it. I was hoping it was a new one. Just take a watch while they do their thing.
Leitstelle Mülheim von 1KIF1, kommen.
Hier Leitstelle Mülheim, kommen.
Erste Lagemeldung.
Absturzstraße. Kettensäge über DLK wird vorgenommen. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
There's some stuff here. Yes, I didn't put it quite in the right spot, so they moved it. Nice looking truck. See if I can catch something different next time.
Weitere Lagemeldung. PA zur Brandbekämpfung vor. Brand unter Kontrolle. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
Leitstelle Mülheim 1 CLF 4001 kommen.
Hier Leitstelle Mülheim, kommen.
Weitere Lagemeldung. PA zur Brandbekämpfung vor. Brand unter Kontrolle. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
Oh my god, such long dialogue. Yeah, like we should be putting the fire out. Not gathering info from this guy. Didn't want no trouble. Yep. I'm not sure why I'm sitting here talking to you and putting it out. For buddy there, he'll check for hot spots. I find it hilarious we use a pitchfork. I mean, it's long reach, so it's good. Say we're good. Watch these guys run around, pack stuff up. Disappointingly, though, this seems to be all that it is for calls. Sort of the same repeating ones. So I feel like we're not going to be playing this game much anymore. It is an enjoyable game. Just, they need more missions. They need more variety. That's where the big downfall is for this series. Until the next one. Another transport in the back of a car on the highway. That's my guess. Unfortunately, based on where we're going. Oh, no, just a single car into the median there. Barrier. Still, repeat call. Pretty disappointing, to be honest with you. That's what this game's become, just the same thing over and over.
Stelle Mülheim von 1EEG1. Kommen.
Hier Leitstelle Mülheim. Kommen.
It's a nice ambulance.
Weitere Lagemeldung. Fahrzeug wird gesichert. Kommen. Das ist verstanden. Ende.
Can't talk to this guy, can we? Feel like you should come get checked out there, sir. Just as a precautionary.
Leitstelle Mülheim von 1EEG1. Kommen.
Leitstelle Mülheim. Kommen.
Weitere Lagemeldung. Fahrzeughalter zeigt leichte Verletzungen. Person wird von RTW versorgt. Kommen.
Everything's taken care of. Let's head out, let police tow it away, and head home. I think this is going to be it for this episode, and potentially for this series. It's disappointing just getting the same calls over and over. I'd like to see some variation. You know, just different locations, different vehicles involved. Obviously, you know, more structure fires. I think there's really only, I think, two. And it's just super not appealing. So, let me know what you think in the comments. If you want to see more of this, let me know. Smash that like button. Let's tell these guys to get out of here. Clear scene. We'll head home. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Take care and stay safe.